Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, and in today's video we are going to learn about fermentation. So let us proceed. So what is fermentation? Fermentation is a chemical process of conversion of carbon compound into its another type by the action of microorganisms. So when the microorganisms are acting and they are converting the product into a different type, then we call it as a fermentation. What happens during a fermentation? During the process of fermentation, heat is released, some gases are released, and carbon dioxide is evolved. And since so many gases are evolved or released, in the process of fermentation, the volume of material rises. Okay, see, if you see in the first picture, the batter was only this much. Okay, then the box was closed, and see, on the next after the fermentation took place what happens is, after fermentation process is over, the batter has risen up. So what has happened? The volume of material has increased, or it has risen. So because of this reaction, it is used in the production of various common foodstuffs, like you see dosa and idli, bread, and various fruit juices. Okay, so this fermentation process helps us in production of these foodstuffs, which are extremely tasty and healthy to eat. Thank you.